Voidling just came out. Bow to the void, or be consumed by it.